into your most comfortable seated position. Hands are in your lap or on top of the knees. Close down the eyes or allow the eyes to grow heavy. Starting to settle into your space. Feeling the natural rhythm of the breath. And if you start to notice any noises outside of your space, know that these are not distractions, but things simply happening around you as you sit and breathe. Feel the body start to grow heavy, relaxed. Allowing your brows to rest. Eyes are heavy. Unclenching your jaw. Let your tongue part ways with the roof of your mouth. Allowing any expression that you have left on your face just melt away. Feeling your shoulders soften, your chest becomes lighter. Allow your stomach to release, your hips, your thighs, your calves and feet become weightless. Give your body permission to be in a deep state of relaxation. Bringing awareness to your breath, feeling the cool air traveling into the body as you inhale, and the warm air traveling out as you exhale. Ease. What does ease mean to you? Where do you feel ease in your body? How can you find more ease today? We will remain in silent reflection for a few moments. If you find your mind wandering, that's okay. Guide it back to the present moment by repeating the word ease. to bring subtle energy back into the body, finding gentle movements. Bringing your hands to heart center. Taking three rounds of breath together. Inhale and exhale, bringing awareness to the cool and warm sensations you feel. How can I find more ease today? I'll leave you with a beautiful quote that can be your mantra as you walk through your week. Ease the grip on all things that are outside of your control. Namaste. Have a blessed and beautiful rest of your day.